Weber will send it right back in again as he bumps into Malhotra. Pass deflects high in the air to center ice. Molson getting it back, steering it on, and the pass comes in over the line now to Ennis. Ennis trying to cut in front of the net, took the shot, rebound, he scores! Roll the highlight film! Oh, you're gonna see that one time and time again! Tyler Ennis spinning around, shoveling it home, and Buffalo with a 1-0 lead!
You know, Tyler Ennis, 7th goal of the season, and it's a pretty one. And it was great effort all the way up through. The young man takes the puck, gets in behind the defenseman, takes it to the net, but keeps the whereabouts after falling, getting his stick on it, taking the backhand shot. Watch this. Most guys would have kept skating. He finds the puck and able to get that shot off. And I'll tell you, that was a difficult shot to get off, and he put it in the perfect position.
Well, the Sabres get on the board early here in the opening period.